having a real big problem.
What's the problem?
Bed bugs.
Really?
So don't get too close to me.
Okay.
I think it's a plague. And I just think it's a lot of new construction. And
really bed bugs?
Yeah.
You can cure those easily.
I don't know about that. I'm delirious with
poison. I'm a pharmacist.
Oh, good. I can't believe God has put you in my path now that I've found religion.
What? You're in where? Three?
Fighting this problem. I want to almost get your face if that's okay. I've been fighting this problem for a little while. I have bugs in my hair. I've used lice shampoo. I've called building management, and they took literally months to get to help me.
Yeah.
They sprayed yesterday. I have ordered other poisons, you know, which I probably should just force them to use.
What are you on right now?
No sleep and poison.
No sleep, I can tell.
Yeah, I put my tennis shoes on twice without my pants.
Really?
Because I spray poison in my pants and my coat. I can't put them on without, because they're too buggy.
Can I? My
story better by myself. We're really, most people don't realize it, but we're in the midst of a plague.
Wow.
And it's hitting.
You got tracks?
It's hit. This isn't tracks, honey. This is bed bugs.
No, they make tracks on your shit.
Okay, fine. I'm sorry. I apologize. I've got other pictures that are better.
Okay.
I feel like I'm on the losing end of the stick over here. Okay. Because my girlfriend told me to take pictures.
How long have you lived here?
18 years, since 1992 or
3. In this building?
Yes.
In this particular building?
And I've been trying to ask them to recondition my apartment. Because I noticed the construction all around me.
Yeah.
Which could have loosened the bed bugs. I could have got them 100 different ways. And if I have bed bugs, I'm sure the guy downstairs has them because our chimneys. And I noticed this chimney as well. I already pointed that out. This chimney well also isn't sealed off and its soot is coming down.
Yeah, so, but bed bugs require a host. You know that, right?
Well, I am the host and I can't check them.
You're the host.
You know what?
So what we need to do is go to you.
Yeah, and my dog. Come, can you, I show you my apartment real
sure.
quick? Good. I have thrown away, which in a way this is a blessing, but I want them to go away now. I've suffered too long because of inaction on my part in Christmas.
Yeah.
I started in November when I took my dog to the vet.
Okay.
He had gotten bit and cracked a rib.
But do you think it's the same back the dog in the human bug?
Oh, no. I was confused. I thought the dog went to the vet, it must be fleas. I'm getting bit.
Okay.
At the time I had a friend, he was sleeping next to me, didn't get bit. So it confused me even more. Finally, I had to ask him to leave so I could take care of my house.
Yeah.
Okay? So this is the situation now. It still looks like hell. And I have washed the curtains, washed the bedding, I took them out, and I'm still getting bit. Of course, they sprayed yesterday, so I took 5 hours and scrubbed down, took the boards out in the tub, and that,
No, you know what you need to do?
Yeah. Okay, oh wait, before you tell me,
yeah.
The advice, I've got to listen. I've even put these in camera bags and at the head of my bed. And you're not allowed to have them in New York. They're not.
What is it?
Well, for the place in Georgia says you can't deliver this. I put them in my closet as well. To New York or Connecticut because it hits the nervous system.
Really?
Yeah, and that's okay. And I got that. It's a new. It knocks them dead. That says it. It. I mean, I had to do something. The management company told me to go to the doctor. They were not helping me. They were passing the buck. And time was a ticking, and I didn't realize that my eyes and oh here, yeah, you know cracks and crevice, all this. But I think maybe this, I'm thinking maybe the natural. See, it's the phenomethrin, bug, bed bug, spider killer. But that doesn't matter. The bottom line is the natural way is better, you know, with a freeze. You know, but that's probably a hefty buck. That's why everybody uses poison, because, well, we're stuck in the dark ages, and, you know, this is an army. God has sent an army of this is an army of bugs.
Really?
Now, what's the cure? Here, I give the camera to you.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay.
The cure, I better shut up, else I'm going to mess myself up. If you get a phone call, my cure is gone.
What's the Marine?
That's the book I wrote.
You wrote a book?
Yeah.
Really? What's it about?
Give me the cure, please.
Can I buy it somewhere? Like online? Is it on Amazon.com or anything?
Yeah.
Is it really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm gonna get it. Is it good?
You're holding out on me.
Is it good?
I'm an amateur at everything I do.
Yeah.
$1,007 a month. That's why I...
$1,007.
That's why I'm not moving out and I'm allowing these bugs to bite me. Now tell me the cure, baby.
The cure?
Mm-hmm.
I get some Elamite cream and I put it all over my body and in my hair.
What's that called? Here, let me write it down. If I had my other tripod on, I could just put that on. Elamite cream.
Elamite.
I don't have... It's not
permethrin. Colored. You know what permethrin is?
Here.
The directions, too.
Okay.
Apply. Do you want me to just write it down, or do you want me to put it on video?
Oh, just...
Apply.
Yeah.
All over.
What about the head, the scalp?
And especially here.
And what about the dog? Just parts
think
of him?
The dog.
We've both been spraying ourselves with actual poison on the back of our necks.
They're different animals, man. They're different bugs. Human bugs and people bugs are different.
You mean the bugs aren't biting him?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Unless they're fleas. Fleas are different.
All right. Okay? They're not. I've boned already.
If this is bed bug scabies.
Okay. Yeah. That's what it is. It must be. Because it's really wild.
All over, especially
here. I think it's two kinds of bugs. I think it is bed bug scabies. And I think it's regular bed bugs. It's both. You know why?
This is like a four-colored pen here.
I know. And it's old. I think
especially here.
I think you're absolutely correct. When I cleaned off the top of the bed, that's
when... Yeah, they're not going to be in there.
That's when the little ones were biting me.
Can you get out of here for a week? Is there any way possible?
No, and my daughter's coming to town. She's 22 and 4 months pregnant, and she's never been to visit to me once in New York.
Oh, man.
I know.
So that's the best thing, because if they have to have a host... You understand?
Oh, yeah.
Do you know that?
No, I don't. But they could live for 8 months.
No, they can't. Not a mite. A mite cannot live without a host. You're the host. So unless they have a warm body that they can nourish from, they can't live.
I'm purposely not always showing your face. I don't want to abuse you that bad. I'm just kind of holding it for the audio.
How can you abuse me?
Okay. I feel like...
How can you abuse me?
Well, all right. Great.
Apply all over your hair, and then apply to your hair. I'm going to put that on here.
Tell me where to go. I'll go right now. First, I should eat.
You need a prescription for this shit.
Oh, okay. Well, I called the doctor and left a message.
Yeah.
So I wait till Monday? Yeah. Hard to wait.
It's not going to make any difference at this point, you think?
I wish he would have told me about that later. You know, all he did was say over-the-counter stuff. They don't
know
what it is.
Apply all over, especially your hair. Apply to your hair.
I don't know if I could wait. Oh, my God.
Well, how long has it been going on?
3 months.
Well, it's going to, like, one more day is going to make a difference. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you mean. At this point, who gives a damn? The exterminators are here today. Okay, fine. There's hope.
Well,
there's two more days. There's Sunday and Monday.
Use.
You know what?
I'm going to call that off. A shower cap.
Okay. I can call another doctor. Maybe he'll call a pharmacist. Can he call the prescription?
Absolutely. Apply to your hair and use a shower cap.
He needs to know how many milligrams, how all that little detailed.
This only comes in one strength.
Okay, once a day.
Just going to do this once. And L-E-A, leave on for 8 to 12 hours.
Okay.
And shower.
I'm so spacey.
The whole thing is that you have to, if it's lice, which are body mites, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You have to isolate them.
Okay, you know what,
you didn't understand what I told you about the host thing?
No, I just used this morning.
I know,
it's
but
so
you understand,
strange.
But you have to isolate them. You have to put everything in like a plastic bag. You have to get...
We're working on it.
I'm saying.
Everything.
I mean, everything's got to be washed and put in a hot dryer. And if you can't put it in there, you got to put it in a plastic bag and seal it for like a week. That's the only way to do it.
Okay.
You understand what I'm saying?
I wrapped the bed in plastic. I'm moving.
Everything.
I wish I could have moved faster. You know, we're doing what we can do. You know, the whole bed underneath, this is industrial plastic.
Yeah.
Plus, before I knew what I was up against, I went to two laundromats, realized their dryers weren't hot enough, felt like I was wasting my money and my time, had to take a cab to get there. And then I know the one on 85th and York, the dryers get hot enough, but I didn't keep them in long enough.
It's just heat.
Okay, I'm sorry, I've abused you enough.
You're not abusing me.